everybody, Charlie here. I am with the one and only my cousin Jerry.
Morning.
From the Pesca con los Primos. We came out to hit the river since Garcia's is kind of winding down. We came over here to give it one more shot. Probably have a couple more. We'll see what happens. There's a little snake over there. All right. Y'all can see that one. It's moving to the left. Ya empezó el primo Miguel. Tempranito, ahí va primo, to the left. So this one's running to the left. Yeah, I can see the line there. It's moving upstream. Run over there, but I'm gonna grab this one. Hi, primo. Taking it. Could it be two runs at double up? There she goes. Get it a little longer. Yeah, I gotta go for it. Gotta go for it, pretty low. Ooh, it's got a little hole. Just clicked it, and it's got a little hole. There it goes, pretty low. Got him. Yeah. Woo. Come on, baby. Got him. I think they're crossing my other line. He's on, y'all. He's on. I'm about to feel the breach. Nice. Got it.
Stall open myself.
Can you grab it just so I can get this. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get, oh look at that. Sorry guys for the crappy camera stuff. There he is. There she is. Woohoo! Beautiful fish. All right, we're gonna turn the camera off and land it real quick. We're gonna measure it. Tip of the nose is it the middle piece or the black piece?
The
black piece. So black piece on the tip. Might be the little middle. All right, all the way to 4 feet.
4 feet 9.
4'9"? Woohoo. All right, guys, we're gonna let this beautiful beast go. Cousin Jerry got the honors. Here she goes. Bye. Bye, Felicia. Heck yeah, primo.
Yeah.
One down. Woohoo, high five on that one, primo. All right, we're gonna do it again. We've been here, what, maybe 30 minutes, if that?
Yep.
Rods were in the water about 10, 15 minutes. And I got my bait back, look. A drum head does the trick. For the next several hours, we had run after run after run, but unfortunately, no hookups. So we decided to throw some baits out there and head right on up and start getting ready for lunch. Fajitas, tablitas, some sausage and some tortillas. Put some grilled jalapeno pepper in it. Cooking, so Jerry had to run down there really fast using our high speed load of travel to get down there. It's always when you're eating or cooking. Stop, primo. Yep. Alright, y'all, time to eat some lunch. Check it out, we are going to take care of business in there, primo.
Yes sir.
Heck yeah. Bon appetit. The size of the bait we're using, she's turning in the wind. All right, here we go. Cousin Jerry's got a nice little run. Took us a couple seconds to get down to the rod and reel. Let's see what happens. Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh. Gotta get this one out the way. Oh, yeah. Woo, that's nice. Nice, primo. beautiful fish. Oh, get him off the gills. Nice fish. Heck yeah, primo. Heck yeah. Nice. Woo, high five before we get all this stuff off. Look at you. What's up, Purdy? I got an extra one. Okay, buddy, we won't let you go, buddy. Alright guys, we managed to get the hook out. Show them. Look at that. We use a takedown rod holder. It doesn't hurt the fish at all. We're gonna scrape these little things off of it. So this is our second fish of the day. We caught one earlier this morning. It was 4.9 or something, I can't remember. This one's 4.7. Cousin Jerry still got his bait right there. Look at that, use a whole little drum. It's probably about what, 10 inches? There she is. Goes. Thank you for letting us catch you, buddy. Hope to see you again in the future. Nice, primo. Heck yeah. Second one of the day. Let's do it again. What's up, guys? Charlie here. Once again, River Chronicles on that water. It's a wrap for us. Cousin Jerry, we did 2 for 2. We each caught one. But what's something I always tell you guys out there, when you're out here in the ramp, in the river, in the lake, you always meet some awesome people. We met these three awesome gentlemen today. What's up, guys?
Hey, what's up with you? Frankie, man.
I know, Prat, baby, in the house.
Fishing out of Trinity River.
You know it. Well, thank you, guys. It was a pleasure meeting you guys. And,
appreciate it. Y'all like and subscribe to like River Chronicles, man.
Appreciate it.
Chronicles.
And as always, we'll see you on the water.